a hoopoe pair is nesting in the cavity of another forest tree. The parents keep themselves extremely busy with frequent visits to the nest, carrying food for their rapidly growing brood within. The hoopoe is no less an accomplished flyer than bee-eaters or kingfishers. Its perfect flight, with each pied feather in place, is testimony to its skills. The crest is fanned out for but a few seconds while landing and taking off. At all other times, it is thrown back over the head.